As we look for any drop of rain we can, out on the East Coast, they're still dealing with too much.
Rain caused sinkholes to open up in New York City. News cameras caught the moment this van in the Bronx, already sitting on the edge of one, fell in as more of the road collapsed. Wow, look at that video right there.
Oh my goodness, look at that van just falling into the sinkhole. It's amazing.
We've got grass fires, we've got extreme heat,
everything.
Dust, everything else except for that.